Hi, I'm John Stamos. Guess it was the fall of 2015 when things looked to be going a little south for those guys at Netflix. My friend, fellow Greek-American Ted Sarandos, the head of content there, he came to me and he said, John, he said, you, my friend, you've built more than a life for yourself. You've built a brand. He said, please let us use your beloved brand to take Netflix to that next level, you know, that next place. As part of that, he said, we want you to play the role of a lifetime. We want John Stamos to play John Stamos. So, you know, naturally I was flattered and I said, hey, you guys, you have my attention. I want to hear what you've got. Netflix and I have partnered up to give you something very special. Production is underway, but we want to offer you a small taste of what's to come. So without any further ado, I invite you to sit back, relax, take a sneak peek at what we've got in store for you. Who is John Stamos? What is John Stamos? Good question. Teenage heartthrob? Well, worldwide brand. What is a star? A bad boy? A good guy? John Stamos is more than just a human being. John Stamos is a human being. Lights, camera, Stamos. Watch out.